Hi, there will not be a Dreamland this week. We're going to be on hiatus this week. We had an unexpected and serious outage on unknowncountry.com. Yesterday, I was unable to post the show. I will be going to England tomorrow. I will be at the OLM conference on September the 14th in Hull. That's olm-mag.co.uk. If you want to go, Steve Aspen will be there, Graham Phillips, Peter Robbins, and a number of other major UK authors in this extraordinary field. And I'm very excited to spend this weekend with them and hopefully with you. It's going to be a great conference. I'm going to be doing a lot of other things in the UK. I'm going to be spending some time with Graham Hancock. We're going to be making some videos together. You'll soon see those videos, I'm sure. We're going to have a wonderful experience. I am finishing my new book at last, The Fourth Mind, and I'm hoping to have it out there by November, after the election, not before the election. Now, it's nothing to do with politics, but I do think people will be a little distracted before the election. Okay, well, thank you very much for being Dreamland listeners and watchers. I love you all very much. And you'll be hearing loads from me on Instagram, Facebook, TikTok, X, I guess it's now called. And pretty much everywhere there is social media that I go. And it should be a wonderful experience in England. Who knows what'll happen? I'm planning to go to Glastonbury. I'm going to walk Avebury, and you're going to walk it with me, hopefully. I'm going to go to the Chalice Well in Glastonbury, which is an ancient sacred site. I'm going to have a lot of interesting experiences there, I'm sure. But above all, I'm on the last couple of chapters of The Fourth Mind.